Okay, here we are live. Gonna watch a break here. Breaking Astros 10-31, Boxy won for the opening day contest. He was one off on each side of the Astros Yankees game. I think he actually went to the game, so that made it even extra special. Astros beat the Yankees, win a box of cards. What could be better? So we'll get that out there. Ready to break this now. So let's go. Hopefully we hit something good here. Those are the best cards back in the day. Love the rated rookies. Oh, a box topper. We'll open that last. Maybe we'll get an autograph out of that. Nice blue shiny packs here. Set that to the side. And pack number one. Hayward base, fielder, Markakis, Kyle Seager, breakout hitters, upside down, CJ Wilson, Miguel Cabrera, Parra, Chris Davis. Medlin, more upside down ones. Pujols, Mauer, Hallworthy, Ichiro, Suzuki, and no doubt he'll be in the Hall. We got Starlin Castro, AJ Pierzynski. Hey, there's a Puig, and Paul Goldschmidt. Puig cards are always nice to get. Beast in the prospect game right now. Jason Kipnis. There's a Yu Darvish. Mike Napoli. Our first rated rookie, James Paxton. I think he was starting today, actually, for the Mariners. We got Ari Dickey, Pablo Sandoval, Marlon Byrd, Chris Carter. Clayton Kershaw, Elvis Andrus, Troy Tulowitzki. A little decoy card there for pack hunters. A Colton Wong rated rookie. Say that five times fast. Wong rated rookie. Yeah. Got Todd Helton. There's Bryce Harper, Johnny Peralta, Nomar Garcia-Para. We got two autographs and a game used in this pack. Maybe that's one there. Billy Butler, Mark Trumbo, Dave Parker, team MVP. The Cobra, We Are Family. Buster Posey, Diamond Kings. Brought them back, of course. Can't have Donruss without Diamond Kings and Rated Rookies. Cargo, Wei-Yin Chen. Some Matt Harvey base. And Hiroki Kuroda. Right. Justin Verlander. Travis Wood. And our first signature, Michael Choice. He's a rookie in Texas. He used to play for the A's organization, but now he's in Texas. So I might see big things from him this year. And we got the rookies insert, Wilmer Flores of the Mets. Jay Bruce, Giancarlo Stanton, Chase Headley, and Tim Lincecum. Right. So one autograph down, one to go, plus one relic. Joey Votto, Power Plus Carlos Beltran insert, Jose Bautista, Diamond Kings, The Wizard, Ozzie Smith, Matt Kemp, Jose Reyes, Frank Thomas, Big Hurt. Baseball's got the best nicknames, hands down. Don't care what anybody says. All right. Matt Holliday, Chris Johnson, Matt Carpenter, Chris Davis, Diamond Kings, we got upside down, Trevor Bauer, JJ Hardy, Steven Strasburg, and Big Poppy, David Ortiz. Focus in there. Michael Kadire, Brandon Phillips, Alan Craig. There's a press proof. Victor Martinez, 007 of 199. And focus in there. That's a numbered hit. Freddie Freeman, Aramis Ramirez, Glenn Perkins, Manny Machado. This pack feels thick. It's either a decoy or a relic card. Paul Konerko. Upside down cards. Craig Kimbrell. Dustin Pedroia. Decoy. Nick Castellanos, rated rookie. Mitch Moreland. Jordan Zimmermann. Chris Sale. Zach Wheeler. Corey Hunter, Max Scherzer, Kobe Ellsbury. Oh, that's a good game gear. Little Derek Jeter bat action. Not bad at all. Final year for the great Derek Jeter. Gonna get sick and tired of all the gifts he got. Got boots and a cowboy hat yesterday. Wonder what all the other teams will get him. But Derek Jeter bat. Not numbered, but still, it's a Jeter relic. Billy Hamilton, the Speedster rookies card. Ricky Henderson, Chris Archer, Victor Martinez, Johnny Bench. So one autograph left. Maybe we'll get lucky with the box topper and have another one. Right, Chase Utley, Jason Worth, Mark Burley, no-no. There's a Diamond Kings stat line for Adrian Beltre. 193 of 199. Looks pretty good there. refractor action. Jose Fernandez, Ian Kinsler, Dominic Brown, Cliff Lee. Oh, got off the pack. Hey, Astros. Got you. I'm going to do a hit recap, but I got you a pretty good wreck. We'll go over that in a minute. Glad to see you can make it in. All right. Justin Morneau, we're about halfway through the pack, so we got another auto to come. Justin Morneau. There's a Houston Astro. Jose Altuve. Former Astro, Hunter Pence. Another decoy. There's a refractor stat line. 75 career wins. Number 13 of 75. Let me focus in there. Can see a little bit. 75 wins. Cards number to 75. That makes sense. Anthony Rizzo, the Cubbies. Yan Gomes. Shane Victorino, Mike Piazza. Right. Okay, Adam Dunn. Focus in there. Alex Gordon. Power Plus, Ricky Henderson. The Breakout Hitters, Starling Marte. Upside Down Card, BJ Upton. Don Mattingly. Pete Rose. And Brandon Moss. Pete Rose, got to get him in the Hall of Fame. Did way less than some of those guys in there. Right. Let's pack. Josh Hamilton. Robbie Cano. Shin-Soo Chu. Decoy. AJ Griffin. Breakout Pitchers. Oakland. Eric Hosmer. Reggie Jackson. Starling Marte and Shelby Miller. Still got that one auto out there. Alright. Roy Halladay. Ichiro. Josh Donaldson. We got a Johnny Damon. Elite Series Refractor, numbered 090 to 999. I'll focus in there. It's not going to. It's a neat looking car. All right, we got Will Myers, rookie. Gene Segura. Ken Griffey Jr. And Derek Jeter base. Alright. James Shields. Carlos Beltran. Ryan Zimmerman. Anthony Rizzo Diamond Kings. Hisashi Iwakuma. John Lester, Mike Trout, Kyle Loesch. Haven't seen a lot of extras in these packs. That's good. All right. Buster Posey, King Felix, David Wright. Another decoy. We got Juicer Johnny Peralta. .303 batting average in 2013. On steroids in 2013. I must not have had enough room to put that on the card. I'm a 245, a 303. That's a nice little numbered card. We got Evan Gattis, Michael Young, Yoenis Cespedes, and Everett Cabrera. Focus on. Okay. We have Edwin Encarnacion, Yadier Molina, upside down again, Alfonso Soriano, have a Hallworthy, what's that, David Ortiz, he'll definitely be in the Hall of Fame 5 years after he retires, Hall of Famer Jordan Brett, Henry Ramirez, Raul Ibanez, and Nick Swisher. Still have one auto left, five packs, and a box stopper too left. Hopefully that's an auto. Alright. Adrian Gonzalez, there's our auto. Adam Jones, let's go at it this way. Eric Johnson, rated rookie. Andrew McCutchen. Matt Wieters. Jared Weaver. Ian Kennedy. And the second auto, Vinny Pistano. Of the Indians. So, Vinny Pistano auto. And the last two we saw earlier, Gonzalez and Jones. Alright, so maybe we'll get lucky and get another auto here. Another number card. Alright. Justin Upton. Jason Hayward. So Bryce Harper, Power Plus. We got Elite Dominators, Jared Parker, 457 out of 99. Didn't show up very well. Jared Parker recently having Tommy John surgery. Hopefully he comes back. Adrian Beltre, Robbie Alomar, Jose Bautista, Alex Rodriguez. Always like these cards too because they put their real names on the back. Donald Zachary Greinke. I wonder how many people knew his name was Donald. But it's always a nice touch. All right, we got Prince Fielder, Nick Markakis, Clayton Kershaw. Yeah, they put a lot of decoys in these. Matt Latos, breakout pitchers. Colby Rasmus. Adam Wainwright. Chipper Jones. And Donald Zach Greinke. The Donald. All right, two packs left. And the box topper. Can't forget that. It's a big Diamond King auto, hopefully. All right. Elvis Andrews. Troy Tulowitzki. Billy Butler. Upside down. Evan Longoria, CC Sabathia, Mariano Rivera, Carl Crawford, and Hyunjin Ryu, rookie card. Alright, last pack for the box topper. Okay, Mark Trumbo, Justin Verlander, Travis Wood, so Chris Davis Press Proof, 32/99. Oh, focusing, there you see it. Another, that's decent numbered. Jose Iglesias, Cal Ripken Jr., Nolan Ryan, and Pedro Alvarez. All right. So that's all the packs. We have this bad boy here. Hopefully, we get an auto. Let's see. Let me break out my knife. Yeah, open it easier. Who do we have here? It's a redemption. That must mean it's an auto. Now you collect a redemption card. All right, let's see. Jurickson Profar. 5x7 Diamond King signature box topper. Let's see if we can get that focused in. Well, it doesn't want to focus in. Words are awful small on this. Jurickson Profar, 5x7 Diamond King signature. That'll be a nice one. So we got three autos in this box, so you can't beat that for winning the contest. So I'll make sure I get that to you. Let's go over these hits again. We have two autos. We'll put them in the back. Alright, so we have the Chris Davis Press Proof, 32/99. Elite Dominators, Jared Parker, 457/999, Green Refractor. Stat Line, Johnny Peralta, 245/303. Elite Series, Johnny Damon, 90/999. And another Stat Line for R.A. Dickey. 13/75. And a stat line Diamond Kings for Adrian Beltre. 193/199. Had a press proof Victor Martinez. 007/199. And our autos, we had Vinny Pastano, the Indians. We had Michael Choice of the Rangers. And the relic card, we had a Derek Jeter bat relic game gear. So, all in all, pretty good box, especially the Jerickson box topper. So, appreciate you for letting me break that live, get that out to you first thing tomorrow, and enjoy your cards. Thank you, guys. Thanks for watching.